All right, what's going on, everyone? So in today's video, it's going to be a continuation of the last episode of this. So if you have not seen the last episode, please go check it out. Otherwise, this video will not make sense. But here's a little refresher for you guys who did watch the last one, in case you guys forgot anything. Let's get right into it.
Last time on Dragon Ball Z.
So I was chilling. I was just doing my own thing, like I always do. And Mr. Smiley decided to just come up to me with a buzzer behind me and explode me. And then he just flies off to the airport. So I decide to go chase him down and get revenge. He then runs from me multiple and multiple times. So you guys could see in the last video. But yeah, I just continue to kill him, kill him, kill him because I'm just bored. And I just decided to get revenge and let him know that he messed with the wrong person. And I'm just messing with him. It's a series of him running, me killing him, him running, him doing something sneaky and killing me, or doing something like that. And then just rinse and repeat. It's pretty much the same thing over and over. And then at one point, he got his buddy on the server, and I didn't realize. And he came up and killed me and tried to do it again. So I killed him. And I just d went and did my own thing. I went back to chasing down Smiley, and he came back later again by the casino, and he basically tried killing me again. And after I killed him, he got salty or something and tried killing me, and he did successfully. And then he tries to quote unquote rescue Smiley, so I am now trying to kill them. And then when I'm chasing them down, a jet, just a random player, comes in and tries to grief us. And that's pretty much where we left off last time. So right now we're going to continue episode 2 and the rest of what happened in that session right now.
Screw you! Thank you. man.